Don't tell the London YMCA, YWCA, that I found this sign in the garbage. It's mine now. Reckon everybody should get a kick out of it because it's actually from London. But I found the garbage good 10 years ago. It's mine, possession, 9/10 of the law. Anyway, time for the moment of truth. Dun, 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 da. Do I have a leak? I don't know. I do have a smoke in my mouth again. Forgot to tell ya. Always make sure your shut-off valve is shut off when you're about to cut the water supply off. Turn the water back on. Because that way you can control it all from here and not have to run downstairs as the rest of the place is flooding out. The moment of truth arrives. Do I leak or do I not? Drum roll. So far, I'm not drowning. Right now, I'm just feeling the bottom of the tank. I've dried it off and everything. I'm going down the braid. I just don't want to move the camera. Going down the braid, it's dry. And I'm working my way down the shunt valve. It's all dry. And down the pipe, it's all dry. We're leak free, baby. Yeah. Well, the next step is to adjust the float. Your system might be a little different than mine. Mine has a little plastic screw here that as I go one way or another, already I can tell I need to adjust it because the water level's way down below. But yeah, so I'll adjust it and that brings the float up. I don't know which way is what. That's not too bad. We'll have to see if it is going to conserve water. And if it can handle my debris, I'll leave it like that. Let's see if we got a water hammer. Oh, a little bit of debris floating around, part of that chain. It's actually not a chain, it's a plastic chain. Get out of there. Oh, here comes the moment of truth. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, no water hammer. Well, hope that you learned something. Hope I didn't confuse you. I promise my future videos will be better. I'll get used to it. I think I explained earlier, I'm just not used to explaining stuff. I just talk to myself and swear and whatever and get it done. But as long as it gets done, that's all you need to worry about. That's it. Oh, here. Let me show you how that system works. Right now, I'm not going to lift this. So it's going to simulate, just by lifting the flapper, I'm going to simulate a water leak. Let's see if it works. Oh my God, there's a water leak. A massive water leak. I'm paying thousands of dollars in water because it's just pouring out and pouring out and pouring out. Look at that. It works. It will not drop unless somebody flushes it. Cool. Ciao for now, people. My next video actually is about a chain link fence I'm putting up for the dog. Because the dog doesn't like her noose, and I don't like to have a noose on my dog. So, I've already got the post dug and the film done. Just a matter of editing, and I gotta stretch the fence, and that's their next Gorgon's Garage. Come on back now!